George Bernard Shaw once said something like, if you have an apple, and I've got one too, and we exchange these apples, then you and I will still only have one apple. But if you have an idea, and I have another one, and we exchange those ideas, then each of us will have two ideas. Similarly, works of art, such as poems or short stories, have the potential to affect millions. And like with apples, we'll never run out. This potential to reach just anyone, however, can be seriously limited by linguistic barriers. That's where Asymptote comes in. Our mission is simple: to unlock the literary treasures of the world. In our 9 issues, we have published work from more than 70 countries, translated from more than 50 different languages. We don't just give our readers the chance to discover these translations. They also get to see the originals and listen to the way they sound.
Una hette ett träd som växte I en by mellan två av älvdalarna nedanför fjällen.
이야기하는 사람과 이야기를 듣는 사람들이 있다.
And we don't only translate into English. We commission translations into other languages as well. Being an international team means working in different time zones with no physical office. And, more importantly, no support from any national grants. While perhaps impractical, this means we do have a wider reach and are able to team up with local journals to bring you the best writing from all over. Being an online journal means that anyone with an internet connection can read any piece we've ever published for free. Now, on the occasion of our 2nd anniversary, we are holding our first live events in 9 different cities. By organising these panel discussions and meetings, we want to highlight the important role that translators play in opening up world literature. In all our work so far, and all our plans for the future, our aim is to share great writing from anywhere to anyone. If you like what we're doing, please consider donating to our cause today. The future of our non-profit depends on readers like you.